This is a Vino Crazy production.
Randall Park Mall, located in the city of North Randall, Ohio, between Northfield, Warrensville Center, Miles, and Emery Roads, at one time was considered the world's largest indoor mall. The mall boasted 2 million square feet of retail space, featuring two stories of shared indoor mall space anchored by Sears, May Company, Higbee's, JCPenney, and the Joseph Horne Company, commonly referred to as Joseph Horne's or just Horne's. At its time of closing, Randall Park Mall was anchored by Sears, Macy's, which was previously Kaufmann's, Dillard's, JCPenney, and Burlington Coat Factory. Another of the mall's varied tenants included the famed Magic Johnson Theater, as well as an indoor theme park named Jeepers. The stories of good times and bad are endless when Randall Mall is mentioned. Do you remember having to work your way up and down the maze of steps to get to the original movie theater? Did you ever forget where you parked your car and stood there trying to remember whether you came in through Kaufman's, Dillard's, or one of the many other common entrances? Do you still drive through the area and marvel at the size of this indoor city that is now just a waste of good eyesight? I welcome you to share your favorite mall stories. And please don't forget to share this video. Much appreciated.